Joy Oracle at Inner Delight, and here I am, a beautiful morning in beautiful Perth. And you know, I woke up early this morning and thought about the beach was calling me, so here I am. And as I was walking, I realized that there seems to be so much negativity flying around the air lately. And you know, you may not even realize that as you're going about your daily activities, how it's affecting you. And it's sort of like walking, if you've ever been in London or other city where there's a lot of smog, then when you come back at the end of the day and you clean your face, if you have one of those cotton wipey things, it's all black. I remember the first time that happened in London, I was like, where did that come from? You picked it up along the way without even realizing, and it's like that with, you know, negativity that's hanging around. Fear, worry, you know, how many people are feeling anxiety and feeling completely stressed out? So the fastest way that I know of to quickly get back to your center is to spend some time in nature. And so if you're unable to be near an ocean like this, then here you go. You can absorb it by osmosis through this video, perhaps. Let yourself just even get your feet on the earth for a few minutes. It's just so clearing and so healing and nurturing. And the other thing is that if you find yourself suddenly feeling really down, or everything just seems a bit too much, or doubts creep in, you're worried about stuff, you can't seem to shake it off, ask yourself, who does this belong to? And just return to sender, because more likely than not, you've picked up stuff along the way, like smog, that you're not even aware of, and it's sticking. And so returning it to sender, having a shower, having a bath with nice salts in it, or the best bath in the world, obviously the ocean if you're able to, or spend time anywhere in your favorite place in nature, that'll reboot you. Have a wonderful day, evening, wherever you are, and many joyful blessings from Australia on my Joy Sprinkle Trail. Till the next time.